The Ferry building would be his most beloved, no doubt in part because of its impressive clock tower, jutting 245 feet into the air, which was inspired by Spain's Seville Cathedral. Its structural integrity was tested early when, in 1906, San Francisco was jolted by a massive earthquake.